So you gotta tell me about all the shit you've been getting into. You must have a police record a mile long.
Oh, God, no.
Don't be modest now. You remember all the shit we used to get into? You remember that night in the graveyard?
How could I forget?
What slab was cold, baby. I remember the time we robbed a motorcycle and ran it into the river? Well, you must be doing shit like that now, huh? Come on.
Well, I slowed down quite a bit once I met my husband, Carl.
Oh, you told me you weren't married.
Oh, I'm not. Carl passed a few years ago. Once I met him and had kids, I pretty much stayed at home. Carl had two children from a previous marriage, and then we had five of our own.
Oh, shit.
Hi, I'm Jenny. I'll be your server this evening. Are you ready to order, or do you need some more time?
Well, I think we need just a little more time.
Okay, I'll be back in a second.
Isn't having children a blessing?
What?
Isn't having children such a blessing?
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, I mean, when Carl passed, my children were an enormous source of strength. I mean, I thought
Angie, I'm going to have to stop you.
I'm sorry?
This is not going to work out.
What's not going to work out?
You, me, talking like this.
Why? What's wrong?
For starters, you got kids and shit. And you talk about them. You talk about your kids. You talk about your dead husband. I mean, it's kind of bummed me out.
Oh, you know, I'm sorry.
Well, it's not your fault. It's just maybe, I think you're too old for me.
Frank, I'm 2 years younger than you.
That's what I'm talking about.